can't hear you. And he can't see you.
Does he remember me?
In his mind, life is going on as it always has. He took the plane ride. He went to camp. He had a good time. He came home. Right now, you're downstairs in the kitchen making him a snack before he goes out to play. Chicken noodle soup.
Why can't you let him go? He's not an experiment. He's a child.
No, you're right. He's not the experiment. You are. Your connection. Mother to child. It's like an invisible tissue. We can even measure its energy, but we don't fully understand it. So we pose the question, can it be dissolved? And it can. Except for you. Do you remember the last time you saw Sam?
Of course I do. It was right here. It was here at the...
What was his favorite sport to play?
Please. Please don't do this.
But there would be no suffering at all if only you would forget him.
Sam! Sam!
Who were his best friends growing up? What frightened him most as a baby, Telly? What flavor ice cream did he like? When did he get his first haircut? What color were his eyes? When did he take his first steps? Can you remember before that? Do you remember not being a mother? Telly, stop. You don't have to die. What was his name?
Who?
That boy. Do you know who that boy was?
No.
We're done here, Telly.
We could just hold on.
Better not. Lying here holding each other. 10 minutes into that, you'd be all over me.